Hey guys, Robinson, DUP. I get this question very often that people want me to share my programming with them. And my answer is usually no. I know it's bad. I know you're here for me to teach you and coach you and guide you in certain things. And trust me, I always want to provide you with the best information that I have as to what I'm doing and why I'm doing it. However, my programming is specifically tailored to my goals and some of the things that I have going on with my body in terms of knee issues, hip issues, shoulder issues, things like that. Also, I find that anything that my coach gives me, especially since he's taking time to specifically design the plan for me to be his intellectual property, and he specifically asked me not to, reveal too much. And as a client of his and as a friend, I respect that. He spends a lot of time being mentored by other coaches, going out and seeking this information, looking at scientific research, as well as things that have actually been applied, and developing very custom plans to make sure that his clients are getting the results that they want. So, with that being said, if you are looking for a free daily undulated periodization template, Bryce Lewis did share one that you can go and download, and I'll put the link below as to the website where you can get that. It basically provides a simple template where you can plug in your max numbers at the top, and then it breaks down several sessions with percentages of what you should be working off on there, as well as some blank cells where you can put accessory work in. So if you want to do things like rows, pull-ups, bicep work, whatever the case may be, it's there for you. It's very generic. It's not going to necessarily have some of the customization that everybody is looking for, and I think that's more than fair. The thing with daily undulated periodization, though, I think it is a great type of programming. I'm not going to say superior to anything else. I happen to like it. It is more for an intermediate to an advanced lifter. I don't think a beginner should go right to daily undulated periodization. If you are a beginner, I would suggest probably developing or getting into a 3 or 4 a week full body type of workout, unless you're working with a coach who can give you more guidance. It's very important that you start to understand the mechanics of the big three and how to do those lifts before you start trying to do power, strength, and hypertrophy in 1 week, because you're not ready, you haven't mastered it yet, and you haven't really become familiar with the lifts, and you stand a significant chance of injuring yourself just going for those lifts without understanding all the little intricate details on what the breakdown is and how they should be executed, especially for whatever leverages you may have. So if you are interested in daily undulated periodization, there is that free template that I'm going to mention to you. Otherwise, if not, if you are a more advanced lifter and want some more detailed programming provided to you, I would suggest hiring somebody that's very familiar with it. Like my coach John, obviously Bryce Lewis is familiar with it. Lane Norton is familiar with it. Paul Rebellia, Mike Zordos. Those are some of the guys out there that I would highly recommend to utilize that kind of programming. I'm sorry if you're mad at me for that, but that's just what the reality is. I'm always willing to give you guidance. If you ask me about daily undulated periodization, or if you even send me what your programming is, I may sit there and give you some ideas on how to fix it or tweak it. But my particular programming, like I said, I respect my coach's wishes that it's his intellectual property, because he does charge for that kind of information. He does make a living off of it. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you enjoyed the link, at least. And I'll talk to you soon.